I'm excited about this artist cart that I made using items from Michael's, Dollar Tree, and Recycling. We've got a spot for all of my oil paints sorted by type. Over here, we've got room for acrylics and tools. And then up here, we have room for all of my mediums, paintbrushes, everything. Long handle brushes pinned on the side. Everything's binder clips and clamps and little hooks from Dollar Tree. And it is the best thing, and I am so excited.